another season into the books. And what an amazing year it has been for Tony Schumacher. A record time 15 race wins this season, on his way to becoming a six-time champion and the winningest Top Fuel driver of all time. 2008 will also be remembered as a year of sadness and of loss. In spite of the pain and in dedication to those who went before us, racing went on in 08 with more passion than ever before. We leave you with some of the sights and sounds of the 2008 NHRA season. See you in February, back here in Pomona.